Why Media Breaking News.
Ontario Provincial Police have seized $8 million worth of illegal drugs and firearms and charged 23 people, including three that were allegedly facilitating the trafficking of contraband while imprisoned following a province-wide investigation. Dubbed Project Moffatt, it remains an ongoing investigation and investigators are asking anyone with more information about trafficking of illicit drugs and firearms to contact the OPP.
Why Media Breaking News.